Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I have come up with a unique recipe, that is curd chili or dahi mirchi gojju, which is very easy to prepare. So here I have some dahi mirchi or curd chilies which you can easily prepare at home, but this one is store bought chilies. That is that. And I'm also having some papad here. So first we need to deep fry both the chilies and papad. So let's do that. So here I have some hot oil. To that I'm adding some curd chilies. Just fry them till it is like golden brown. And I'm also deep frying some papads. For gojju, you can add any amount of papad or chilies. There is no like strict count as such. So here I'm taking 2 to 3 papads and 5 to 6 chilies. So here I have chopped onion. Here I have taken a medium size one onion. To that I'm adding 2 to 3 tablespoon of freshly grated coconut. Now I'll just mix it together. Just prepare this mixture ready. When you are about to serve the gojju, then only add chilies and papad. Otherwise, chilies, the crispiness in the chilies and the papad, it will go away. It will all become like soggy gojju, which we don't want. So I'm just adding just before serving. I'm just mashing the chilies here and mixing well. And also mashing papads. Mashing and mixing. Dahi mirchi or curd chili gojju is ready. It can be a great side dish and it is yummy too. Please do try and leave this video like. And if you want to watch more videos on cooking, then please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Thank you, everyone.